playing, I'm sorry.
Yeah. You even cheated.
Shit down our bodies, David Blaine.
I can't wait to see the movie. No offense, Anna. No, just kidding.
You're one of the Jeremy people. Just called us both ugly.
I'm just kidding.
Simultaneously.
No, you guys are both against. You're against type. You're against type, honestly. Against type, seriously. And I guess if Ari likes games, it's the same thing. But someone who
plays MMOs, Jeremy, you wouldn't like.
Someone who's worked for Penthouse, though, would be
MMOs. She's more my kind of girl.
Jeremy, someone who writes for Penthouse cannot be girly.
Damn right. It just doesn't work. The ones that even nerds make fun of.
Yeah.
Those are the best, though, man. They're freaky. They'll do anything. They'll put on pointy ears.
They might just be quite sensual.
Pointy ears.
If she's writing for a magazine that guys are going to be reading, I guarantee
you. Fake health sex, that would be.
She might be turned on by the girls and kills. Which is always the best.
No, honestly, like,